Okay, good morning. Today is November 5th, 2017. It is 8:38 in the morning. 8:39 in the morning. I'm about to test. And look who decided to join.
I didn't decide to join. I was taking a shit.
He's more excited than he looks. So I have a Walmart Jeepie. I have a first response, and I have one of those little Amazon sick tests. So I'm going to open them all up, and then I'm going to come back. Or how about you open them? Okay. He's going to open them.
Do I got to rattle the back and open them?
Oh, just open it. I peed already. So that he can use the toilet.
Why?
Because he had to poop.
That's not what I have. Ooh, I broke the shit.
I got another one. So I went to Marlboro yesterday. I got some tests. Today is 8 DPO.
Oops.
You dropped it in there? Oh gosh, today is 8 DPO. I was gonna wait till 10 DPO, but that's just a long time.
It's two?
No, it's just one.
What's this other thing in here?
That's just like the fresh pack thingy. So first, we are going to dip this one. Can I count 5 seconds? Don't show the pee.
Oh, don't show the pee.
I think that was 5 seconds or maybe more. I don't know. Whatever. 3 drops for the, what the heck is this? Walmart.
That was 4.
I put 4 for good luck, I guess.
You gotta dip the stick.
Then I gotta dip the stick.
It's a dipstick. Like a stick that dips. Look at her face, y'all. How many minutes we gotta wait?
Wait 3 minutes.
On each?
Yes. We just dip all of them at the same time, so they should all be done at the same time.
Alright.
So, how do you feel about this cycle?
That shit dark already.
There's only one line.
What's the other line? Why is it spaced
out? That's not the test line.
Oh.
How do you feel about this cycle?
I don't know.
Does it feel successful?
I'm black. I don't know.
What did we do differently this cycle than we didn't do last cycle?
In dip.
Oh, God.
He can't be, let me be the narrator.
No, he can't be the narrator. Okay, so like I said, this cycle, I ovulated on cycle day 29, and we baby danced on ovulation day. Yeah, we baby danced 3 days before ovulation day. I didn't know I was going to ovulate that day, but it just happened that way. On ovulation, the day after and the day after that, we used pre-seed on the second day, the day after ovulation. So hopefully it worked. I don't feel any different besides my boobs are hurting badly. And hubby said I was midnight snacking or whatever. Maybe that's a sign. Think so? Think that's a sign? Midnight snacking?
You gotta wait 3 minutes. Stop looking.
Well, we didn't put a timer on, so we don't know if 3 minutes went by. You're supposed to lay it flat, sweetheart.
I seen that in the movie. I seen that in the movie. Negative.
So, we're still waiting. We'll come back when it's time to look.
Oh,
Alright, so it's time to look. Make sure it's going on.
It is. I could see.
You don't see like a shadow of a line in the back, maybe? Possibly?
Nope. It's one lady. One lady. This is your dark, is it crispy? It's not light, not nothing. This is dark, the dark. And this?
I don't know what's wrong with me. I always think I see something.
I'm gonna go get a pen and just take draw with mine.
That ain't gonna make it positive.
I mean, it look like it.
I don't know, y'all. Most likely y'all won't be able to see it on camera. I'm only 8 dBL, so I got like a couple more days, but I don't see shit. I think I see something, but maybe not. I feel like at 8 dBL, it just might be a DP indent line if I gotta look that fucking hard. I'll take pictures of them and insert the pictures, but I think I might see something on this one. Maybe you don't see a lot right there. Yeah, I don't see anything on the other ones, but I think I might see something on the first response. Oh my gosh.
I tried to make it light, but.
Just like I think I might see something on this one, but this one always got crazy evap lines. I don't know how long it's been, but. Yeah, I'm gonna wait till TDPO and test again. I think I see something on this one.
You.